Coupon. You said WCBS. He's not on my station. Although I wish she was. She's done a fantastic job, man. Some of these records are fantastic. I hope you guys appreciate it. She's been real vile over here on her very own desk. There she is. Praise the Lord, Miss Julia. Too cool. All right, hey, how about a big round of applause for our previous act on stage here? Let's hear the big standing applause for us. Exactly. Put on a show, please. Boys are still selling the brand new 45, which is available on the Ruby record label. Just debuted a few short weeks ago at the New Las Vegas Weekender. He's got him here, so be sure to grab that vinyl before it's all gone. So it's very cool. One more time, Big Sandy and the Fly Right Boys. Keeping Roots Rock America and Rockabilly Music Alive, man, Barnstorm and the whole world, man. And, you know, we've got on stage right now a very talented young gentleman. I've had the fortune to introduce him more than a few times. He goes sometimes by the name of Mr. Entertainment. Now, most recently, his latest 12-inch LP, his greatest hits album, his very own new Skinner record label, but of course, for his very own major label record label. He's going to have a very special backing band, which he's going to introduce you folks just a few short moments of them. Please elect you to, I want to apologize too. You can imagine my embarrassment. We both wore the same color suits on stage, but you know, I promise next time we'll coordinate in advance. I'm not in the band. He's going to introduce his band. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome all the way from Burbank, California. I like to call him the king of the double neck guitars. Like I said, he has Mr. Entertainment. Please put your hands together. Big Nashville Boogie round of applause for Mr. Deke Dekerson.
Good to be here at the Nashville Boogie. How's everybody feeling tonight? This room looks good, and it's Saturday night, and you guys look like you're ready to party. Are you ready for a big surprise? Okay, well, I am very happy to announce that tonight I will be having the mighty Reverend Horton. He's back to me. I'm getting the band out here right now. This is like one of those things, you know, where you have like a weird dream. I had this weird dream that I played a gig with Reverend Horton Heat back in the ass. How you feeling, Jim? Vocal in the monitor in the back when you get a chance. This is our sound check, though. Thank you. Roads, please stop.